square frame from Dollar Tree, and you're going to paint the frame whatever color you want, whatever matches your decor. I'm kind of going for a country look, so I'm going to paint it white, leave it kind of streaky so it looks distressed. Then we're going to take the glass out because we're not going to need that. We're going to take this the backing of it. We're going to glue down a piece of burlap and trim the edge off so it's nice and neat. Then we're going to take that. Have a great day.